What the hell just happened?
There was a deal, Wade. You lose, you vamoose. Time to hold up your end of the bargain.
Uh-uh. No way. Not happening. And what deal? Anyone hear anything about a deal?
I heard you. Kind of a lot of us did.
Shut up, you. You didn't hear nothing.
Don't try and skip out on it, Wade. All these folks heard you agree to. Now, are you going to do the honorable thing?
You know what? You're right. I'm gone. Don't think you've heard the last of me. There's still plenty of road out there.
Well, that just leaves one piece of business. You beat Wade and got enough points. But you got him beating Wade. You really want to be champion here? You have to go through me.
Come on, Tuck, we've got nothing against you.
And I've got nothing against you. But someone's got to be the champion. So, we do one more race at the end to see who really owns the off-road. Whenever you're ready, of course. To see who the real champion is. I'm guessing Wade didn't teach you that move. See if this'll throw you. Congratulations. I gotta hand it to you, you're the champion. Plus, you got rid of Wade. A pretty full day, if you ask me. So what's next? There's gonna be an awful lot of drivers looking for guidance now. Who's gonna give it to him?
Well, he'll be asked me, but I can think of one good candidate right off the bat. Tuck.
Who? Me? I'm not sure I'm right for the job.
Why not? You know these folks and you know the terrain. You'd be better.
I don't know. I guess. Hell, I'll give it my best shot. At least until someone better comes along. Don't worry. You'll still see me out there.
We wouldn't have it any other way.
See, it's not about money. And like I told you, it sure as hell isn't about getting your name out there. It's about being lucky enough that we get to do this every day. I mean, if you told me I could make a living at this, I'd have said you were crazy. But here we are. Maybe we're not making as much cash as some, but take a look around. Here, there's all kinds of ways to be rich.
championship is mine.